Hello everyone, I'm here to share with you my second project for My Besties YouTube design team. Super excited to be on the team, and this is my week to showcase something for the Sherry Baldy's Besties stamps, and I wanted to get this up on Sunday, and hopefully I'll be coming up with a few more projects before the end of the month, which I know for sure I will be. But I am in a recipe envelope card swap with Kelly at the Pickled Strawberry. And I figured that I would go ahead and make my envelope and use it as my design team project. So here she is. She is one of the newer images. I purchased her from the Etsy digital, from Etsy as a digi stamp. And I colored her up with my Copics. And when I started coloring her, I wasn't sure where I was going to go with it. I started with the pants and I was like, oh boy, I don't know if I like that color. But I just went ahead and kept it with the fall theme, and she turned out super cute. Really happy with her. So I colored her all up. I used some Frontage on this to grunge it up a little bit, and then I inked around the edges with some Distress Ink. I don't think you could see it, but I used some Winkostella on the leaves, and that's how she turned out. So anyways, this is two of the envelopes that come with the corrugated cardboard cards from Michaels, and I just laid, you could tell one is opening this way and the other one opens this way. And then I glued around the edges so that I would have a pocket in the top. And on the back of each of these, I'm going to be including my recipes. So those just slide in there. So there will be three of them and the one on the top. And then the paper pad that I use, in case anybody was wanting to know, comes from Bow Bunny. It's a very old paper stack, I'm sure, but I just keep paper around forever because I buy it and then I hoard it and I don't seem to use it. But once I colored her up, I knew exactly what paper pad I was going to use, so I went straight for that. The stitch banner die comes from My Creative Time. There's that. I use this a lot. And then the stitch tab die also comes from My Creative Time. So those are the products that I used, and I just got to get my recipes printed out and get them on the back and get this off into the mail. So if you guys have any questions or comments, just leave them down below. I know that the sale is still going on over at the Etsy shop and over at the Stamp Society, Scrapbook Stamp Society, excuse me. So this is the code that you need to use, Your Special, and then also over at the Etsy shop, it's still going on. So if you're interested in purchasing anything from either one of those shops, just hop on over there. It's 50% off, not just the digis, but also the rubber stamps. So some great deals. And that's it, guys. That's all I have to share with you for tonight. So, but I am working on another, I actually have to do two of these. So when I have the other one completed, I will share that with you. And then, you know, hopefully I'll have another project or two definitely before the end of the month. So thanks for watching, guys, and I will talk to you soon.